Ugh! I just hate male toxic masculinity. I just wish all guys would grow up and accept that feelings are far superior than facts. Now, I know what you're thinking, but I was having a chat with my girlfriend. Well, technically, I'm just her friend, but she's been really mad at this, like, Chad guy at- Ah! Oh, buddy! What are you doing? Who are you exactly?
Don't mind me, pal. I would just bang your friend-
Oh! And what are you wearing, Shay? You're supposed to be a cuck! You're supposed to be attracted to black guys, dude!
What?
You know Che killed a lot of black guys in Cuba? What is your problem?
This is the West, and the West is the best! You can be whoever you want to be.
Oh, that's just you whitewashing. Sad face.
And what's up with all this workers' revolution dribble? I mean, you do realize the proletariat got filthy rich.
And you hate pipelines! You're supposed to be a Marxist! You're supposed to be a worker! You can't be part of the revolution if you're not working!
Your very presence threatens my existence!
Ah!
I will not apologize for that. You know what you need? You need some knowledge. You need some books.
Ah! Ah! Facts and reason harms my postmodern race! Ah! Oh, I don't want to clean my room!
I'm a proud Western chauvinist, and I refuse to apologize for the modern world.
Ah! Oh, God! Ah! The patriarchy! Ah! Ah, hate will not divide us!
Chin up, cowboy. You'll be all right.
And that's how you get red-pilled, folks.